Hey folks, do me a favor and click on the link at the end of this video and subscribe to our backup channel, RidRad. I don't know how long this channel is going to be around, but so we started up a backup channel, RidRad, and I'd appreciate it. Make it real easy for you. Just click at the end of the report here, or I'll even leave it in the description. Thank you. Well, folks, do you hear it? I hear the drums of W-A-R in the background. Yes, I have to spell that word, folks. Otherwise, we'll get flagged. Here's a story out of Politico. U.S. seizes large North Korean ship used to transport coal. The Trump administration says it has seized a North Korean cargo ship that U.S. officials say was used to transport coal in violation of international sanctions. The Justice Department announced that the seizure Thursday of the Wise Honest, the ship, was detained by Indonesia last month with 24 crew members on board. U.S. officials say payments for maintenance and equipment for the ship were made unwittingly in American dollars through U.S. banks. The announcement was made at a time of tensions between the two countries. It comes hours after North Korea fired two suspected short-range missiles in its second weapons launch in 5 days. The launch is a possible sign that the nuclear disarmament talks with the U.S. could be in danger. When you add that with the tensions between the United States and China, with trade talks falling apart, yes, I do hear the drums in the background, folks. How about you? We're living in some really hot and heavy times. And how about this picture, folks? How about this picture in regards to the melee that happened in the state of CO dot? Can't say that. But when you look at these two pictures side by side, it's almost like the same storyline all over again. Here we go again, and now there's talk of more G-U-N-L-A-W-S. I can't say that word either, folks. And last but not least, I thought it's interesting, if you look at this picture, why do they always have President Trump flashing that the O signal, the A-OK signal, which, you know, many people say it represents 666, and we've gone through this many times ourselves. Now, we've never officially accused President Trump of flashing that sign for that purpose. However, it just does seem that the mainstream media uses that particular sign on the front page when posting a picture of Mr. Trump. And then also in the background, we've got the phoenix rising out of the ashes. No, folks, that is not the American eagle, or American bald eagle. That is a phoenix, just like what's in the back of your dollar bill. Anyway, folks, God bless you. Take care. I hope you have a wonderful day, evening, and we'll talk to you soon.